the Osiris. The machines are digging. They're boring from the surface straight down to Zion.
Mother.
They'll avoid the entire perimeter defense.
How fast are they moving?
Control estimates their descent at 100 meters an hour.
Shit.
How deep are they?
Almost 2,000 meters.
What about the scans from the Osiris?
They can't be accurate.
They may be.
What?
It's not possible.
That'd mean there are 250,000 sentinels up there.
That's right.
That can't be.
Why not? A sentinel for every man, woman, and child in Zion.
That sounds exactly like the thinking of a machine to me.
Morpheus, glad you could join us.
Niobe.
My apologies to all, but as you are undoubtedly aware, it has become increasingly difficult to locate a secure broadcast position.
Squiddy's got all our best parts.
Mainline with a crawler with them.
And if Niobe's right, in 72 hours, it's gonna be 250,000 more.
What are we gonna do about it?
We're gonna do what Commander Locke ordered us to do. We'll evacuate broadcast level and return to Zion.
And does the Commander have a plan for stopping 250,000 sentinels?
A strategy is still being formulated.
I'm sure it is.
What is it?
Proceed as ordered, however.
I don't know.
I must ask one of you for help. Some of you believe as I believe. Some of you do not. But those of you that do know, we are nearing the end of our struggle. The prophecy will be fulfilled soon, but before it can be, the Oracle must be consulted. Turn and recharge now. We can be back with inside 36 hours, well before the machines have reached this depth.
Do you understand what you're asking?
I am asking that one ship remain here in our place, just in case the Oracle should attempt to contact us.
Bullshit. You're asking for one of us to disobey a direct order.
That's right, I am. But we well know that the reason most of us are here is because of our affinity for disobedience.
And what happens when you get back to Zion and the Commander throws you in the stockade?
He won't.
God damn it, Morpheus, you ain't never gonna change. Shit, I'll do it just to see what Deadbolt does to you. You got 36 hours.
I'm looking for Neo.
Never heard of him.
I have something for him. A gift. You see, he set me free.
Fine, whatever. Now piss off.
Who was that?
How did you know someone was here?
He gave you this. He said you set him free.
Is everything all right, sir?
The meeting is over. Retreat to your exits. Agents are coming.
Agents?
Go.
It's him.
The anomaly.
Do we proceed?
Yes.
He is still...
only human.
That went as expected?
Yes.
It's happening exactly as before.